think this tag has a bit of a shabby chic look to the background, so I added this sweet little girl image from the Bow Bunny Winter Wishes paper collection. She was pop dotted to add dimension. The pretty pink ribbon was the perfect addition. The antique silver ribbon formed the tag loop, and I cut individual snowflakes from ribbon and attached those with a bit of glue. I really love the vintage, shabby chic look of this tag. So this is my second tag. As you can see, I have added a few embellishments to this tag as well. I used the same antique silver ribbon as before for the tag hole. The focal image is a painting by Pollyanna Pickering, which I obtained through a Duke Crafts card making kit. I love this fluffy little bird trying to keep warm in the midst of all that freezing winter rain. The phrase, "The secret of life is enjoying the passage of time," by James Taylor, is from a Seven Gypsies Year Collection sticker sheet. Copper mulberry paper was used to add a layer to the focal image as well as the phrase to help them pop off the tag. Lastly, a few more ribbon cut snowflakes were added to finish it off. I hope you enjoyed my project today, and if you like my video, I sure would appreciate a thumbs up, and I always look forward to your comments. Please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel as well as the Color Art YouTube channel. The links are in the description area below. A complete list of supplies will also be in the description box. Thanks so much for watching. Bye!